unborn daughter, my niece. 4 years after this tragedy, I'm here in New York City to use my talent to help alleviate the pain of the nation, to show them you are not alone. This is my story.